available to own on video cassette. Entertainment Weekly calls Nixon the best movie of the year. Nominated for 4 Academy Awards, including Best Actor, Anthony Hopkins.
We're back.
Best Supporting Actress, Joan Allen.
We are gonna win this time. I can feel it.
And Best Original Screenplay.
You're not threatening me, are you?
Presidents don't threaten. We don't have to.
Love that man. Love him.
You have everything ever wanted. You earned it. Why can't you just enjoy it?
Siskel and Ebert give it 2 thumbs up. Absolutely riveting.
People gotta know whether or not their president is a crook.
Well, I am not a crook.
Nixon is an enthralling, engrossing 10. Oliver Stone's most brilliant film yet.
Daddy, you're the most decent person I know.
They don't know the real you.
Oliver Stone has made a great, shattering movie.
How much more is it going to cost? When do the rest of us stop paying off your debts?
Nixon's the one, an absolute masterpiece. It's exceptional.
He's lost touch with reality.
Remarkable.
Well, I guess I'll drop the big one.
Amazing.
Aren't you forgetting who put you where you are?
American people put me where I am.
Well, that can be changed in a heartbeat.
Nixon. Rated R.
On sale now. All her students wanted was a chance.
In our neighborhood, if you don't stand up, you can't walk down the street.
I mean, you don't come from where we live. You're not bust here.
What she gave them was the power of choice.
There are a lot of people who choose not to get on that bus.
Michelle Pfeiffer.
There are no victims in this classroom.
You better be for real.
In Dangerous Minds. Outstanding, says Rolling Stone magazine. Only hit movie featuring the year's number one soundtrack, Dangerous Minds.
And now, our feature presentation.
Let's get ready to rock and roll. Tally Atwater, Philly promo, standby, take one. Give me Tally on one.